officially the captain of the Melbourne Rebels. Scotty, what's it mean to you?
Yeah, look, it's a you know, it's obviously a massive honour. This is you know, one of the toughest competitions in the world, and to captain a side is a big deal. And you know, I'm absolutely rapt and you know, thankful that the I suppose the Rebels have seen that potential in me and chosen me to be the captain.
It's a bit of a pat on the back, given that you've only been at the club the one season. Does it mean a lot to you that you've had that impact and the guys have got around you so quickly?
Yeah, look, I you know, I definitely came in underdone at the start of this season, or the season just been. And yeah, I mean, I'm very grateful the boys sort of, you know, gathered around me and gave me the time to get my fitness back and, you know, really stood behind me to lead them sort of through the rest of the 2013 season. So, yeah, happy to be chosen as the captain this year, and you know, I'm sure they'll do the same for me this year.
What about yourself, injury-wise? Are you back into contact training and stuff now?
Yeah, been back, I suppose, game ready for 2 weeks now. So, yeah, pretty happy. I'm not feeling any pain in the shoulder or the hip. But look, it was obviously a tough road coming back, and I suppose I'm just happy to get a bit of a pre-season under my belt and, you know, go into the season next year, you know, not underdone like I was this year.
So did you play last season injured?
No, well, I was coming off an injury from the spring tour, the 2012 spring tour. So, yeah, I mean, I didn't get to train with the team until, you know, basically, I think the first game. You know, I didn't get to play any of the trials. I was still rehab running, so... Yeah, it was, you know, wasn't the best preparation.
But your hip didn't give you grief during the actual competition?
No, well, look, it's been an ongoing thing, and which is why I had the surgery. It was just good timing, I suppose, if anything, for, you know, when I had the shoulder.
What kind of skipper do you want to be?
A good one? No, look, you know, I think coming on the back of last year, I just want to, I guess, lead by example is the best way for me to go about it, and I think that's the kind of personality I've got is just get out there and do it, and I'm sure the boys will follow.
How's the fire in the belly with those injuries, having missed out on the British and Irish tour and spring tour that was pretty successful for the Wallabies? How's that fire and want to get back to that spot in the team?
Yeah, of course. I mean, it's you miss out on, you know, something that comes around once in every 12 years, and that's disappointing. But you know, I wasn't the only one to miss out on that. And again, you know, I missed a whole season of Wallaby stuff, and that opens up your position for other blokes to step in there and play in that position. So, look, I can't read too much into it. There's nothing I could do about it. And I guess, you know, I'm just looking forward to 2014 and ripping in. And like I said, I've got a pre-season under my belt now, which I hadn't had for sort of 3 or 4 years. So, I'm coming in fit and, you know, extremely sort of happy about that.
Ewan McKenzie said earlier today that he thought you maybe surprised yourself with how much you enjoyed when you filled in as captain last season. Is that true? Were you surprised with how much you enjoyed it and what you took out of that?
Yeah, definitely. It sort of brings in a new element to the game. I mean, you're not just sort of running around thinking about what you're doing and worrying about yourself, but you've actually got to worry about, you know, the referee, the other team, and everything that goes on the field. So it sort of opens up your mind and gives you the opportunity to, you know, not just to focus on yourself and you know, focus on your own errors, but focus on, you know, what you're doing well and how you can sort of help the team and help every other player in the team.
Scotty, how different does the club feel, you know, from obviously last season, this season? So many new faces, a lot of, you know, personnel changes. Does it feel different, and what are your goals as a team for next season?
Well, look, it feels different, but, you know, in a positive way. It's Dumper's done a great job coming in as head coach, and he's brought in some fantastic staff with him, and it's an extremely professional system. You know, the most professional system I've been in, you know, I think my career. So, and look, you know, in terms of the playing group, there's a few new faces, but there's not too many new faces, especially in the you know, the starting 15 or the 22. So there's a few blokes have come in, and there's obviously a few positions that need to be filled. But look, I'm, you know, nothing but positive, and you know, absolutely happy with the team we've got, and positive we can get the results on the park.
Some guys seem to go into themselves, or their game falls down a little bit when they've got the captaincy. Like, for instance, in the Australian lineup, you know, they switch the captaincy around. But for you, it seems to work in the opposite way. You seem to play with more freedom when you're the captain. right? Is that how you feel?
Yeah, I mean, like I said before, I think it takes a lot of the pressure off you, because I guess you're worrying about everything else that's happening on the field and not just your particular role. And, you know, yeah, I guess that works for me.
The Rebels have improved at one ladder position every year they've been in the comp. I mean, do you see the signs that you've got the player and talent there to keep in that trajectory?
Yeah, look, definitely. I don't think there's anyone playing in this team, you know, Dumper included, as coach, we're not going in thinking we're going to lose games. I mean, I'm going in thinking that we're going to win every game, and that's the way you got to go in. I'd be surprised if anyone else in any other team was thinking differently. So, you know, if people ask me how many wins are we going to get or whatever, I mean, I'm going to say every game, because that's, you know, that's the plan.
Why is it called Dumper?
Why is it called Dumper? I'm not actually sure, to be honest. It just suits him, I think.